Well, here's an update on the warm spring. Remember, for a weather record, spring is from the 1st of March to the last day of May. This is going to go in the books as the second warmest spring on record. The average temperature, the average of all the highs and lows, 69.1 degrees. That's through today. Shouldn't be too much change in that. We're certainly not going to catch first place. 1908, the warmest spring on record. One more day for the really hot stuff. I'm talking about high temperatures in the mid-90s. We've been in the mid-90s since Saturday, right through the Memorial Day weekend. So through Wednesday, mid-90s, and then a break in the heat. You can see as we head into the evening, skies are mostly clear. Just an isolated storm across western Alabama. I don't expect anything to be going on this evening, but I'm watching a couple things. Tropical depression barrel is headed out to the northeast there, and we have a front coming in from the northwest. This front will have an influence on our weather because it's going to give us good rain chances starting late Wednesday, continuing through Friday, followed by much cooler temperatures. Late afternoon, you can see low to mid-90s. Look at that, Hattiesburg sneaking in at 97 late this afternoon. For tomorrow, ahead of the front, you can see we're still hot, but again, as we head into Thursday and especially on Friday, cooler air is headed into the south. So tomorrow, still hot. Showers and thunderstorms increasing off to our north. And then into the evening hours on Wednesday, we'll see a few into central Mississippi. But especially as we head into Thursday, disturbance will pass off to our north. And with this, since it's an unseasonably strong cold front for this time of the year, there could be some strong winds with some of the thunderstorms. So we'll have to keep an eye on that. And the threat of storms looks like it will continue Thursday night into early Friday, followed by the cooler temperatures. Clear and warm tonight, low 70. Temperatures tomorrow topping out at 93. Check that, 93 tomorrow. And here is the temperatures for the next couple of days. Notice how they go down a little bit, highlighting Thursday that there could be some strong thunderstorms as that front comes in. And then as we head into the weekend, you know, it is June, near 90, which is typical.